Hello everyone. In this tutorial, you will learn how to flip an image in your PDF file without using a PDF editor. Sometimes you wish you could flip or rotate an image or a photo in your PDF document. Suppose you have the original file, such as a Microsoft Word file or a Pages document. In that case, you can use those applications to edit your document and save it as a PDF file again, or use a PDF editor to edit your file. But what would you do if you didn't have the original file? In this tutorial, you will learn to flip an image or a picture without access to the original file. I will use the free preview application which comes with every macOS to flip the image horizontally. You can flip an image vertically too. You can also use the same techniques to rotate your photos to the left or right. Let's start. First, I'll open my PDF document in the preview application. I right-click on the PDF file and select Open with Preview. As you can see, I have some text and an image in this PDF file. However, I want to flip the picture horizontally so that the dog is facing right. Not having access to the original file or a PDF editor, I have to take a different approach to flip the image. Next, I'll take a screenshot of the image by holding down Shift plus Command plus 4 on my keyboard. The keyboard combo turns the cursor into crosshairs. Then I'll click and drag the crosshairs over the image area. Once I am happy with the selection, I'll release the mouse button and the screenshot will appear on the desktop. Open the screenshot in the preview application. Click on Tools and from the drop-down menu, select Flip Horizontal. After that, go to File and click on Save. However, if you don't want to lose the quality of your image, select Export and select a format such as JPEG, PNG, or TIFF. JPEG will be okay in most situations, so I leave it as it is. Now click on the slider to drag it to the left or right to increase or decrease the quality of your image. I don't want to decrease the quality, so I drag the slider to the right end and click on Save. And close the window. In the following steps, open your image in the preview application again. and press Command plus A on your keyboard to select the entire image, you will see marching dashes around the image with 8 resizing handlers. Make sure this window is active. Now press Command plus C to copy the image to the clipboard. Then paste the image over the original image by pressing the Command and V keys on your keyboard. I'll repeat, paste the image over the original one. Then use the hand tool to move the picture around to ensure that it has been pasted. Now press Command plus C again to copy the picture to the clipboard. Next, open your PDF file, or if it's already open, click on it to bring it forward. And press the Command and V keys to paste the picture into your PDF document. Then use the hand tool to reposition the image and handlers to resize it. Finally, save your document or press the delete key on your keyboard if you change your mind. I hope you found this tutorial helpful, and I would appreciate it if you could click on the subscribe and like buttons to encourage me to make more videos for you. Thank you for watching.